Morning students, welcome back to K2 Management College. I am going to start today degree of comparison second part for class 9-10 CSE board. So the topic is degree of comparison. In this topic I told you yesterday there are 3 degrees: positive, comparative and superlative. Positive, comparative and superlative. Okay students, so and you know in positive degree we study the qualities of a person, place or thing. In comparative degree we compare the qualities and both qualities of a person, place or thing. And in superlative degree we also compare, we study the best qualities or the worst qualities of a person, place or thing in a circle. So now change one part of degree into other, like that Hari is taller than Mukesh. Hari is taller than Mukesh. This is comparative degree. When change into positive degree, then is Mukesh is not so tall as Hari. So only positive degree and comparative degree can be made this sentence. And one more sentence, like Mamta is one of the cleverest girls in his class. So students, look this sentence. Mamta is one of the cleverest girl in her class. It is superlative sentence and this one change to positive degree. Positive degree. So in sentence transformation, meaning of the sentence do not change. So the meaning of this sentence is Mamta is one of the cleverest girl in her class. Then in positive sentence, very few girls in her class are as clever as Mamta. Very few girls in her class are as clever as Mamta. आवते लुगे ममता इज क्लेवर देन मोस्ट अदर गर्ल्स इन हर क्लास टुगेदर. ममता इज क्लेवर देन मोस्ट अदर गर्ल्स इन हर क्लास. So yesterday I told you that superlative degrees are of two types. First type when one of the is given in superlative degree, and second type when Deepak is the fattest boy in his class. So students, this is second type superlative sentence. This is second type of related sentence, and first type is Mamta is one of the. In first type of related sentences, one of the is given, and in second type of sentences is the given. After that, superlative degree cleverest, fattest. So. Into positive degree. Change this sentence into positive degree. So no other boy in his class is as fat as Deepak. No other boy in his class is as fat as Deepak. Change into comparative degree. Change into comparative degree. Deepak is cleverer than any other boy. In his class. So students, see differences. What are the difference between first type sentence and second type sentence? So in first type sentence, when one of the is given in superlative degree, and when you have to change this sentence into positive, so start where from very few. Start positive sentence from very few. It is very important comparative degree, then Mamta is cleverer than most other. It is important, most other girls in her class. And in second type of superlative sentences, Deepak is the. And now when is the given in superlative sentence, then while change it to positive degree, always start the sentence from no other. Then no other boy in his class is as fat as Deepak. And when change this sentence into comparative degree, then Deepak is cleverer than any other. Here it is written most other and here any other. Here singular number and in first type plural number. Boy in her class. Okay students, so it is the difference between first type of sentences and second type of superlative sentences. And next example, Lucknow is the biggest city in UP. This is superlative sentence. Lucknow is the biggest city in UP. So it is first type, is the is given. So it is first type superlative. And second type superlative, Meera is one of the tallest girls, one of the tallest girls in her family. Meera is one of the tallest girls in her family. So superlative sentences are of two types. First, when is the given in superlative degree, and second type when one of the, when is one of the given in superlative degree. So when is the given in superlative degree and change into positive degree, in bracket it is given change into positive degree. Now I am going to change this sentence into positive degree. It is superlative degree. Lucknow is the biggest city in UP. It means Lucknow UP mein sabse bada shahar hai. Jab isko positive mein change karenge to meaning wahi hona chahiye, Lucknow UP mein sabse bada shahar hai. Sentence ko positive mein bhi karna hai. So start the sentence, no other city in UP is as big as Lucknow. It is positive degree. And meaning of both sentences is same. And when change this type of sentence into comparative degree, then Lucknow is bigger than any other city in UP. So this is first type of superlative, and in second type of superlative, when it is one of the is given in the sentence, then change this how to change into positive degree? Start the sentence from very few. Okay, na? When is the given in sentence? Start from no other. And when is one of the given, then start the sentence from very few. When very few girls in her family are as tall as Meera. And next in comparative degree, Meera is taller than most other girls in her family. Most other girls in her family. Okay, students. So with this part, degree of comparison is completed here. Okay, thank you.